I'm here at the 4th and Jubilee Los Angeles, where I caught up with Cecilio Flores. It's media workout day for Donito Donaire and Kelly Pavlik. What's the vibe like here?
It's cool, man. You know, Donito's doing some interviews right now. Kelly got here early. Knocked it all out, so he's going to do a little shadow boxing here a little bit.
Just light workout?
Yeah, light workout. We're going to get a real workout here this afternoon. But it's cool, man.
The fight this weekend at the Home Depot Center.
I'm excited, man. You know, we got Victor Casillas fighting in the undercard, and of course Kelly Pavlik and Donito, you know, the main event. So, you know, Robert, he's gonna be busy, man.
Four fights that night?
Three.
Victor's very talented.
Actually, four. Munoz, we're gonna be helping him out.
Yeah.
Hector Munoz.
Hector from
Albuquerque. Nice guy.
He's trained by Johnny Tapia.
Yes, right. Good guy, man. Cool dude.
So that's it. Just another day at the office.
Another
but it's
day,
good to
man.
Get away from Oxnard for a day.
It is, man. Come up to Hollywood. Come up the boys here.
You guys having a good time?
Yeah.
So there you have it. Cecilio Flores right here at the media day of Donito Donaire. For ESPN.com and SecBack reporting. You can follow me on Twitter, @SecBack. Take a step back. Cause it's Ellie SecBack.